What are we asking Tricia to do?
Resign!
One more time.
Resign!
Earlier this morning, Tricia said that the Democratic Party is not the Democratic Party she was elected to. Wow. Now, the Democratic Party today is the same Democratic Party it was 5 months ago.
This decision is not only bad for democracy, but it also undermines the trust of voters in their elected officials.